I wanted to tell you about two incredible people named Tom and Dana Fitzgerald. They are an incredible couple that we absolutely adore. Because of what they are doing, we have been incredibly blessed. Right now, they are in Armenia, Yerevan to be specific. They are there as long-term missionaries to bring hope and peace. And in this time, it's such an amazing, incredible, brave thing for them to do. And it's only something that people that know that they've been called by the Lord would do, because there is a war happening right now. They are only about 3 hours from where it's happening. They are surrounded by people that have family, husbands and brothers fighting in this war, fighting against this Armenian genocide. They are doing incredible things, loving people and giving them peace and hope where there wasn't any. We wanted to do something really amazing for them. They don't have a vehicle that can get them around a lot of places. They need something that's like a four-wheeler SUV type of vehicle. We wanted to do something for them to raise about $8,000 is our goal, for them to get a really nice vehicle that is reliable, that can get them through all kinds of different terrain. We wanted to put it out there, ask if you would help support them in this venture, help support them getting a vehicle that will get them to these people and the places that a lot of people can't, and definitely their car can't get to right now. If you would like to be a part of this huge blessing, and we want to do this by Christmas, give them that Christmas gift, because they have been such an amazing blessing to so many people. We right now are in their home. They have allowed us to come and be stewards of their place, to take care of their home while they're away. They trusted us with their possessions and their, you know, amazing house and yard and garden. And but it has blessed us so much to be able to have a place for our children to go and ride bikes in a safe neighborhood and have a yard, a side yard and a garden and all these things that they've never had before. Because of what they're doing, it's blessing us. And we know that if you're watching this and you know Tom and Dana, you've been blessed by them. They are incredible, amazing people. So we just want to give back to them what they have already been giving out for like their whole life. So I know that if we all come together, it won't be a big deal. It won't be, you know, one person shelling out $8,000. It'll be all of us coming together, chipping away at this amazing blessing for them. So please consider it, pray about it, and bless them. I will leave a link in the description. Thank you for considering blessing Tom and Dana Fitzgerald.